Hello, Faith families, and welcome to February. It is the first Sunday in February, which you know what this means. It is Communion Sunday, so that is fantastic. We'll be enjoying the Eucharist together and reflecting upon something I've heard from many of you before, this notion that growing old sucks. Your words. I also just want to bring your attention to a couple things. So next Sunday, February 11th, is the Mountsburg Annual General Meeting, which means get your reports in. That applies to me as well. So we will be having the service at Mountsburg. There will be no service, unfortunately, in person at Westover because I'll be sticking around after Mountsburg for the annual general meeting. But that's about it. I'm very excited to explore our readings today. So please take some time. Enjoy the prayers, enjoy the readings, and a little bit later on, and I hope you enjoy the reflection. And if you're watching this online, take a few moments now before you go into the rest of it. Maybe grab yourself some wine or some juice and some bread so that you can participate in communion following the communion service that you're watching online. And don't forget to send, if you like these, if you don't like them, don't do this, but if you do like these, make sure to send them to other people you think might enjoy them. Okay, Faith families of Mountsburg and Westover, it is the beginning of February. We're doing communion, and let's get into it. Love you, and let's dive into the Gospels, the Bible, communion, and worship together.